in the industry. What do you think are some of the most exciting developments that you've seen so far?
Centralized maintenance is amazing.
Yes.
Using that program.
So maintenance manager?
Yep, maintenance manager. It's just a real time saver. And I like to know that it's being actively worked on.
Yes.
The system works. I know that if I need to check on the status of anything, it's there.
Yep.
I 100% have everything right where I need it. So if an owner calls me and they say, hey, what's the status of this? And I can say, two quotes have come in, this one and this one, we're just waiting for a third.
Mm.
Or the job has been completed, So it's just great to know that somebody is working on the maintenance while I'm out doing other things.
So my understanding is, it was before my time, but one of the big reasons was to save time, to free up your time to go and be a property manager, talk to people, manage property.
It's a huge time saver.
Yep.
The more notes you can put in, the more information you can give, photos if you can, just get it all in there and your CMA will do a really good job and look after it. So,
it's good advice.
Yeah.
So it sounds as though, although you've got the CME team managing that process for you and they do a fantastic job, it sounds as though you're still quite hands-on and you look at the program quite a bit.
Yep. And the system gives you it gives you complete access, so you can.
Yeah.
I do like to have a bit of control. So,
That's unusual for a property manager.
It works well because it's,
cool. So the CME initiative, you're working with, who are you working with?
I'm working with Kim at the moment.
Kim,
previous to that was Yolanta.
Yes.
Yep.
Okay, fantastic.